From Hollywood, celebrating its 10th anniversary, the world's most popular game show. Filled with fun, glamour, excitement, surprises, Wheel of Fortune. And now, the stars of the show, Pat Sajak and Vanna White.
Thank you, Charlie. It's Teen Week. See you later. Thank you very much, and welcome to Wheel of Fortune as we wrap up our teen week around here. And we actually have someone special with us to help us do that tonight. We're going to meet her a little later on the show, but we wanted to say a quick hello to her now. She's down among you in the audience. You know her as Winnie from the Wonder Years, the terrific actress who's Danica McKellar. Hi, Danica. Be sure you stay in your seat the entire show and watch all the goings on. We're going to meet our three players now. These are the three big winners of the week who are here now to try to win some more. This is Doug Silton from Arcadia, California. Do you remember how much you've won, Doug?
$10,500.
You have a good memory. Nice. Welcome back, and good luck. Now, Alex was here. Just Alex, your sign is already drooping. My God. Here, hang on just a second. Just turn around. This won't hurt a bit.
All right.
Okay, good. There we go. That's all right. Oh, boy, they already know about attorneys. Alex Plant won $22,500 cash and prizes yesterday. Congratulations again.
Thanks.
The big winner of the week.
Thanks.
Welcome back, Ann. This is Ann Westcott from Henderson, Nevada, who also is one of the three big winners, $10,150. Congratulations again. You ready to go again?
Yeah.
You haven't forgotten what you learned earlier in the week, have you?
Yeah.
All right, let's get going here. $1,000 top dollar value for our first round. We, of course, are playing for cash, and here's our first puzzle. The category is slang. And just before the show, as always, we do numbers to see who would start the game. And, Doug, it's going to be you. Good luck, all.
Doug!
$200.
K.
No. Alex.
I'll spin. $1,000.
Well, how about $500?
Can I have a tea, please?
No, there's no tea. Ann, go ahead.
Come on, big money. Come on, keep going.
$450.
Okay, and N?
No, there's no N. Well, we'll just start fresh here. Doug?
Come on, Doug.
$450.
S.
Nope, there is no S. Yes. Alex. $500.
I'll have an R.
Yes, you will. We found one. There we go. That gets us started.
You know, Pat, I think I'll buy a vowel.
Okay.
How about an O?
Yeah, either way. There are two of them.
I'll spin.
$500.
I'll have an F, please.
Uh-huh, yeah, there is an F.
Thanks. I'd like to buy a vowel.
Okay.
An A?
Sorry, no A up there. And your turn.
Come on, big money.
Whoops. Yeah, sorry. Okay, Doug. $200.
C.
No, there's no C. Alex. Well, Ann, let's try it again. There's nothing like the excitement and drama of Teen Week Finals. Doug. Track, go ahead. $300.
Why?
Yeah, two Y's.
I could buy a vowel.
Okay.
A U?
Yes, there are two U's. That turned out to be a good buy. No vowels left, so if you spin the wheel to solve the puzzle.
I'll spin.
Okay. $300.
L.
Yeah, two L's. $950. Spin or solve?
I'll solve.
Go ahead.
Bully for you.
Got it. Uh-huh. Nice going, Doug. You haven't lost your touch. $950, a good start as you try to win some more, and we will move right on to our second round, if that's okay with everyone. We'll put a $2,500 space on the wheel. I'm generous with other people's money. Here's Charlie with a prize you might win, too.
All right, thank you, Pat. Be prepared this semester. First, Ericsson's Hotline Pocket Cellular Phone is lightweight, compact, and fully featured. Leading cellular digital technology from Ericsson. And Insight Computer's 386XS personal computer comes with high-performance hard drive, monitor, and enhanced keyboard for all your computing needs. Available exclusively through direct mail from Insight Computers. $1,544.
All right. There's the prize on the wheel. And here's the next puzzle. Category this time is fictional character. Alex, spin that thing.
You got it, Pat.
$500.
Can I have a tea, please?
Why not?
Woo! I'll spin.
$500.
Can I have an H, please?
And there are two H's. Another $1,000. Yeah. You have $3,000, Alex.
I'd like to buy a vowel, Pat.
Okay.
An E.
Mm-hmm. Four E's.
Yeah. I'll spin.
Okay.
Yeah.
Chance to pick that up. Let's find a letter.
Can I have an N, please?
Pick it up. There are two N's.
Yeah.
Okay, Alex, now what?
I'd like to buy another vowel.
Okay.
An I, please?
Yes, four I's.
I'd like to buy another vowel.
Okay.
An O, please.
And there's one O up there.
I'll spin.
Okay.
Oh.
200.
I have an F, please.
Yes, one F, and you're up to $2,450. Alex?
I'd like to solve the puzzle, please.
Oh, all right, go ahead.
Captain Kirk of the Starship Enterprise.
That's it, sure.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Don't forget about that little guy you got. Havana's turning the last of her letters, and you won $2,450.
Yeah.
I'm just shocked to find out he's a fictional character. I believe that stuff. Anyway, I know. I'm sorry. Another bubble bursts. We're going to take a break. We'll come back. We'll put a $3,500 space on the wheel as soon as you watch these messages.
Can you can get the Kraft can with the milk when it, if you put it in the and a grilled cheese sandwich, it is delicious. The bread is good, the sandwich is good, cause it's grilled real good, and it tastes so delicious. I can taste the milk.
Taste the magic of milk.
Can I eat this whole thing? Wanna eat it again?
You may not understand everything that comes out of his mouth, but with Sunny Delight, at least you understand what goes in it. To him, it's good. To you, it's good for him. What's not to understand? Sunny Delight, the good stuff kids go for.
Watch Game Show Network for a chance to win these prizes. The Dream Machine Steam Cleaner for carpets, bare floors, and upholstery. Cordless Boss Light and Victory Boss with clean air design. Great products from Eureka. Croton's two-tone sports watch is water-resistant to 150 feet. Has calendar by the three-position, illuminated markers, ridge-turning bezel from Croton Watch Company. Gazelle's stunning high-tech 957 sunglasses, handcrafted from Gazelle USA. Ask for fashionable Gazelle eyewear. Call Schmitz Optical at 1-561-283-2623.
Finals of Teen Week. We have a $3,500 space on the wheel for this round, and the category this time is Clue. There's an apostrophe in the puzzle. We'll show you that. And then we'll ask Ann to get us started here in round three.
On Ann.
Ann. Nothing you can do about that. I'm sorry. Doug.
So Stop.
800.
S.
Yeah, three S's.
I'll spin.
Okay.
$1,000. T.
Two T's, uh-huh.
By a vowel.
All right.
An E.
Yeah, there are lots of E's. Five of them, Doug.
I'll spin.
$200.
G.
Do we have some G's? Let's see. Yep, one G.
I'll spin.
$250.
C.
No.
Can I have an R, please?
Sure you can. Three of them.
Great. I'll buy a vowel, please.
All right.
An A?
Yes, there are two A's.
Spin.
Yep. $400.
An N, please.
There are two N's, and you're up to $1,150.
I'll spin.
Close call, but you made it 600.
A D, please.
One D.
Spin.
$600.
A P, please.
And here comes your P, yep.
I'd like to buy a vowel, please, an I.
Uh-huh, well, there's one I. Just that one, not a lot of help, but it's still your turn.
I'm going to buy another vowel.
All right.
An O?
Mm-hmm, there are two O's.
Can I buy another vowel?
Sure.
Can I buy a U?
Yeah, that's the last of the vowels. It's spin or solve time. You have $1,600, Alex.
I'm going to spin.
Wow, 800.
Can I have a J, please?
Yeah, two J's. I don't often get a chance to say that. $3,200.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Go ahead.
Reagan's job just before president.
Yep, that's it. That's right. My gosh, it's one of our many new sound effects this season, reminding us that that's a clue category, an extra $500 if you can tell us what that was.
An actor acting?
No, that we won't take that and we'll explain that. Maybe Anne can tell us.
I don't know.
Okay, Doug, you want to take a shot
Thespian?
At it? Well, I'm sorry?
Thespian?
Oh, no, that's not correct either. Actually, in fact, just before, that's the key word,
yeah, just before right.
He was governor of California. Yeah, how soon we forget. That's all right.
Well, I wasn't alive or anything.
You were not, no, that's right. That's why there were a couple of wars earlier in this century, too. what I'm talking about. Anyway, what happened there? Oh, you won $3,200. Let's not forget about that, which means you have $5,650. You still have a free spin. And we have some commercials. We'll be back.
What if I told you that Doralicia could grow up to be a doctor? Or that she might become a caring teacher? Or that she could be the one who brings peace to her troubled nation? Unfortunately, Doralicia and others just like her may never grow to reach her potential. You see, all children are born with potential. But sadly, many never reach theirs. It's hard to dream when you're sick and hungry. Hard to learn when there is no school. How to hope when all around you is poverty. But you can help. How? By becoming a Save the Children sponsor. When you call the number on your screen, someone at Save the Children will tell you how, for just $20 a month, you can sponsor a needy girl or boy. A child just like Doralicia. Thousands of children in the community have benefited because a caring viewer like you made a decision to become a sponsor. But will your sponsorship dollars really make a difference? Take a look for yourself. Save the Children Pool sponsors money to support self-help programs that can bring a school to her community, healthcare to her family, hope to her heart. It's help that is a hand up, not a handout. When you decide to become a Save the Children sponsor, you'll enjoy the incredible rewards of getting to know a very special child. You'll receive a photograph of your child, as well as letters and regular status reports. You can even write to your child if you wish. Imagine the smiles and laughter when your child receives a reminder that someone so far away is thinking of her or him. Many sponsors even involve their entire family in sponsorship. It's a great way to teach your own children the valuable lesson of caring for others. Please call right now. The number will remain on your screen just a few seconds more. These precious girls and boys have the potential to be and do so many things, but we'll never know what they're truly capable of without your help. So please, call now.
We have a $5,000 space on the wheel, and what most teens in America really are looking for, Charlie?
A fabulous vacation. Spend a week on an ultra-modern, fully equipped houseboat. Your floating resort. Cruise, fish, explore, swim, or just find a deserted cove to enjoy on Lake Mead in Nevada. $8,028.
That's a great trip, a lot of fun, and we placed it out there on the wheel. And we're ready for our next puzzle. The category this time is phrase. Round four, go Doug. Go Doug. 550.
T.
Yes, two T's.
Spin. Stop, 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 stop.
250.
R.
Do we have any R's? Yeah, two of them. $1,600.
Spin.
It's gonna be a close call here, Doug. You made it.
$1,500. S.
Yeah, three S's. Good time for that. $6,100.
Spin.
Okay. And look at that. Boy, oh boy. What letter?
N.
N. There are three N's. Wow. You have over $21,000 sitting there.
I'm going to buy a vowel.
Sure.
An E.
Yes, five E's. Now what?
I'll spin.
Okay. Oh, 200.
C.
There is no C. Alex. $250.
An H, please.
Yes, two H's.
I can solve the puzzle.
Go ahead.
Whispered sweet nothings in my ear.
Yeah, that's it. Well, in case you're wondering why he did that, and we'll take a look at the puzzle here in a moment, with all those letters up there, it was kind of a defensive move.
Yeah.
Alex didn't want the turn to get back to Doug, who had all that dough out there, and he wanted to protect his win, and that's what it was, a win. $500 that round. You're the big winner,
$6,150.
Yeah. Over $28,000 for your 2 days, and we have another bonus round coming up, so do not leave this area.
Oh.
But we don't even need to
send okay.
at all. On the black market, you can get a lot for that. Doug, another $950, but your 2 day total is very impressive. $11,450. Thank you very much. Made that last round very exciting. Well, you know, you can't win them all, and my golly, I have good news for you, and that is early in the week, you won a lot of money, and that's yours. $10,150. Thanks for being here, okay? I feel like taking a walk.
Yeah,
watch your step as we head on down here because we still have four great prizes left. Somebody won that trip to Italy. Who was that? Oh, that was you.
Oh, yeah, that's me.
But the others are still there. Charlie, what's this beach package?
A Malibu beach party, including your own sailboard, plus a four-wheel drive convertible, over $19,000.
We still have a $20,000 college annuity available as well. And that camping package down there, which includes still another vehicle, that's nearly a $25,000 prize. Yeah. And speaking of $25,000, that's the amount of cash we still have. I mean, you'd probably settle for that.
Oh, yeah, I could do it.
I think you'd settle for any of these.
Oh, yeah.
We'll come back and see what he settles
for
in a minute.
Really.
Yeah, stick it in.
Mr. Sandman.
Remember when a quarter bought you three songs on the jukebox? And where you had the most fun hanging out with your friends? Now relive those malt shop memories with 36 of the most romantic songs to ever come out of a jukebox.
Since I met you, baby, my whole life has changed. Earth angel, will you be mine? Heavenly shades of night are falling, it's twilight time. 16 candles.
Malt Shop Memories brings you 36 unforgettable songs by the greatest titles of the time.
See the pyramids along.
Shop Memories, 36 all-time classics on two cassettes or two CDs. Here's how to order.
Have your credit card ready and call toll-free 1-800-361-0990. That's 1-800-361-0990. Call from U.S. or Canada. That's 1-800-361-0990. Or send $19.98 for two cassettes or $26.98 for two CDs, plus $4.95 shipping to Malt Shop Memories, P.O. Box 1600, Libertyville, Illinois.
Well, you already have... almost $29,000 in cash and prizes. It's been a pretty good week here on Teen Week for you. You're the only one who's won a bonus round this week, so let's see if you can make it another one here.
Okay.
Four prizes left. I'm sorry, go ahead.
That's all right.
I'm just sort of narrating as you walk to the letter. Okay, come on back up. I'll take that, and we'll get to our puzzle. Okay. Event is the category. R-S-T-L-N-E, the magical letters, and we'll see what Anna comes up with. That's it, huh? All right, three more consonants, one more vowel.
An M.
It's one.
A P.
Two.
And a C.
And a vowel.
An A.
All right, you're going to get just one letter, but maybe it'll be enough to do it. Talk it out. Event. 10 seconds. Good luck.
Pull up.
Yeah, that was. You really need another letter to really have anything
pillow
happen.
Fight.
I know. Another three, four letters to end, and you got it. That was tough. That was tough. I have to look in here now. Oh, Alex. It was that beach package. Well, all right. Listen, we've had some bonus problems this week, but we have lots of good news for you. I'd say if I told you that that would be your total at the end of this week, I think you'd be pretty pleased.
Oh, yeah. $28,650.
Yeah, thank you, Alex. Very good.
Okay.
Stay right here. Danica McKellar from... Wonder Years is here. We'll meet her in just a moment. Stay with us. You'll meet her, too.
Well, that's cool.
How do I love thee? Let me count the ways. I love your hugs. I love your kisses. I love your moves. I love your hair. I love your glasses. I love your lapel. And I love your laugh. But most of all, I love your hosts. Love Play on Game Show Network. You're gonna love it.
We were drinking so much juice, we were always running out. Till Mom found Welch's Juice Makers. It's a concentrate, but it's not frozen. Now it's easy to keep lots of juice in your pantry. And easy to make, too. Just pop, pour, and add water. You'll find them with the bottled juices. Now there's three new flavors. Each one's 100% juice. Glad Mom stocked up on Welch's Juice Makers.
Yourself a merry little Christmas.
Glade Holiday Candle Scents. Created by nature. Captured by Glade.
Wanna add a little kick to dinner? Grab one of Progresso's new seasoned pasta soups with seasonings right in the pasta. For a taste that'll knock your socks off. The new seasoned pasta soups, only from Progresso.
Watch Game Show Network for a chance to win these prizes. The Dream Machine Steam Cleaner for carpets, bare floors, and upholstery. Cordless Boss Light and Victory Boss with clean air design. Great products from Eureka. Crothing's two-tone sports watch is water-resistant to 150 feet. Has calendar by the three-position, illuminated markers, ridge-turning bezel from Crothing Watch Company. Gazelle's stunning high-tech 957 sunglasses, handcrafted from Gazelle USA. Ask for fashionable Gazelle eyewear. Call Schmitz Optical at 1-561-283-2623.
Attention, passengers. Our next stop on the Game Show Network Express will be Jeopardy, followed by the $25,000 pyramid and Game World. Thank you for choosing Game Show Network.
I happen to know you're a fan of The Wonder Years.
Yes,
which is
I am.
A terrific program and one of the best on television, I think it's safe to say. And one of the reasons is a special guest who's going to help us give out some goodies and thank our Teen Week finalists. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Danica McKellar from The Wonder Years. Danica!
Hello! Hi!
Hi!
How are you?
Did you have a nice trip to Italy?
Yeah,
did you shop?
Beautiful.
You obviously did some shopping there.
Yeah, I brought some environmentally sound gift bags for all the finalists.
Aww.
And enjoy them. They have recycled paper products in them.
There's one for Alex, and one for Anne,
and
one for Del. Well, thank you. But see, you get even more lovely gifts than you thought you would get. That's very nice. Now, does this mean this is an area of interest to you in your life?
Absolutely. In fact, those bags, they're reusable shopping bags, and they're the same kind of bags I use for my lunch at school. And maybe you guys can, too, at college or whatever.
Good, good. Now, let's hear some good gossip about the Wonder Years set. Who's fighting with whom and who's really difficult to get along with? Come on, tell us all that.
Everybody loves each other.
I knew you were going to say that. But it's true. I've heard that.
We are a very friendly set, actually.
It must be nice to work on a show, period, but especially nice to work on a show that people say so many good things about and it's so special to so many people.
Yeah, and we've been doing it for 5 years now,
yeah.
So.
What do people say to you most when they run into you on the street, recognize you in the malls?
Winnie, or where's Fred? Usually where's Fred? They think we hang out together all the time or something.
I have to live with where's Vanna, so you have to live with where's Fred. Well, that's all right. What did you do before Wonder Years? Had you been acting for
Well, I started it when I was 12, and I really just started acting when I was like 10 years old. So,
so before then, you were just being a kid.
Right.
And that's all
kind
right.
Kind of life, we're normal.
Anyway, keep up the good work. It's a terrific show.
Thank you.
Best to everyone on the set.
Thanks
for bringing the goodies, and thanks again, gang. You did a nice job. Thanks to all our teams.
Thank you,
Danica. Thanks, Vanna. And you folks have a good weekend. We'll see you on Monday. Bye-bye.
Some contestants will receive Capri bath products with natural floral essences, leave you feeling fresh, a complete line for your bath and body. Capri gives you softer skin. From Easy Spirit, a revolutionary idea in women's walking shoes made specifically for women. Easy Spirit, the most cushioned walking shoes on earth. Cuvel, now you can help prevent painful nighttime leg cramps with Cuvel. Cuvel helps stop leg cramps before they start. Cuvel, use only as directed. Klondike ice cream sandwiches, rich vanilla ice cream between two big, delicious chocolatey cookies from Klondike. New Blue Ultra 5, the longest-lasting automatic toilet bowl cleaner. Blue Ultra 5 cleans and freshens your bowl for up to 5 months. And looking good feels good with the Vavoom volume generators. High-energy volumizing hair care from Matrix. Vavoom only at fine salons. Is produced by Merv Griffin Enterprises, distributed by Columbia TriStar Television.